Our society is made up of organizations. Think about your family, your school, the businesses you buy from, and your government. These organizations are founded upon communication, and communication is based on information. But there is not enough expertise to understand where is the information flowing, how do we make sense of it, where is it stored, how is it secured, how is it processed and used, by whom, and to what purpose. This understanding is crucial because information is fundamental. At small scales, the flow of information can determine advantage. At large scales, the processing of information can affect society. For the individual, the control of information affects the ability to act autonomously or not. It creates networks of individuals that can help or harm organizations and society, depending on their motivations. There is a tremendous need to understand these processes. So the field of information studies looks at the entire life cycle of information, from the origin, to processing, to storage, dissemination, and eventually archiving. This process generates enormous opportunity as the output from one system becomes the input to another. The capability to generate and store large amounts of information leads to new relationships, new ideas, and new ways to interact with the world. We need information scientists and professionals to make it happen. They organize, analyze, and turn data into knowledge and insights. They connect people, information, and technology ethically. The growth of information has created immense opportunity, and Syracuse University iSchool graduates are uniquely positioned to succeed. For more information, visit us online.